Good morning, y'all. Mr. Get Picker here from Eureka Springs. Me and Mr. Havis fixing to go on our walk, so I thought I'd show you a few pics of some naked ladies, which seem to be AKA surprise lilies in there. These things are everywhere. Of course, I think my friend Patty went surprised. She has just billions of them in her yard. I'm going to do a walkthrough when I don't have Havis with me, because I don't want her, want him to tear all this stuff up. But you can see she has just a very nice garden. See all them damn things? No, you can't pee on them, boy. Gosh, even the fire hydrant's got some, huh? You can pee on the fire hydrant. Go ahead. That's what dogs do. That's a long tradition. Long-standing tradition. There you go. Anyway, folks, I just thought I'd check in a little bit and give you a preview. There's tons of them down there, too. A little later today or this evening, I'll do a better walkthrough. But I believe it's Thursday. Every year she has a party, big party, naked lady party. I mean, lots of people, but it's going to be scaled down due to Corona. So there'll still be a few, but it'll be social distancing with masks. You know, of course, it's a little late for these things. I mean, they usually, when I know when Dolly used to grow these things, they seemed to come out in about June. You know, they came out just a little bit after the tulips and all went down, because then it, you know, they just shoot up there after all the flowers are gone. Surprise! Anyway, I hope you all have a great day. Mr. Get Picker.